My name is Mike, and I'm a survivor of melanoma because of research and clinical trials. When I was first diagnosed, I needed to find somebody that had melanoma because I wanted to know what was going to happen going forward. But there was nobody. There were no people out there. Now, I'm a member of a very big family of melanoma survivors, and that tells me that the research and the clinical trials worked. We are in it together.